What's up, everyone? It's Thad from Thad Tooth Games, and today I'll be continuing my playthrough on Sonic Colors for the Nintendo Wii. I'm on part 6 now. So, let's get started. Act 1, at Aquarium Park, let's go. Alright. Just right in that tube. West power. Right. Sort of destroy these guys. Up the spring. Oh, I wish I had the laser wisp, because then if I did, I would have gone right through that thing, which would have been really fun. Yeah, screw these guys. Alright, here's Laser Wisp. Just shoot through those guys. Dang, I was gonna jump right there. Oh well. Alright. I almost drowned in there. I need this again. Oh, dang it, I wanted to go on that. Okay, let's get this air bubble. Alright. We'll eliminate those guys. I'm just gonna get some more coming over here. Obviously, but yeah. I think, yeah, okay. Alright. Ow! Alright, let's go over here. Dang it. Hear it. So the word it's at. Oh, it's right here. And done. Oh, I hear that the gold ring already somewhere, I think. I don't know if I'm going to use this or not. Yeah, it's probably over here. Alright, that was pretty short. I mean, that's okay, but, you know, so. Could have been a bit longer. Some of some other stages in this game that are like 30 seconds long. Alright. Okay. Act 3. Oh, that sounds catchy. Okay, I think this one is only in like, I think the entirety of this stage is going to be underwater. Well, I'm going to be underwater because, of course, I'm the person playing this, but yeah. Yeah, I'm going to have to constantly air bubbles. What the heck? Bro. Wow. Yeah, I wasn't even paying attention, so that's probably why I died. I was seeing if my phone was still recording, because sometimes it'll just stop recording either because I don't have enough storage or just does it for no reason. But yeah, I'm gonna try to rings for now on and try not to get honestly hit by those things. All right. The game seems like a rocket, that's true. Okay, that was pointless. Air bubble! Okay, thank God. What the heck? I've never seen that. I'm open in this game. Like, at all. I don't think I've even been to this part of the stage before. The actual life. Yeah, I've never taken that shortcut before in this game, huh? Alright. Air bubble. Because that person probably gonna need it. Rocket? Whoa, bro, I went that high up, wow, alright, okay, that was pretty short, but that's okay though, again, good enough. Alright, yeah, I got all of them. Dang it, I could have gone an extra life though. Act 4. Let's go. Oh, I remember being stuck on this one. I was, not necessarily little, but, you know, in the later part of the stage, I remember being stuck when I was like 8 years old. Which is probably when this game came out. Like, okay, so I'm 16 now. Okay, I was 17, I'm sorry, I was 7 years old when this game came out, actually, so I must have been about 8 when I first played this. Because I remember getting a Wii in 2011, so. Or 10, I think it was 2011. Banner right here. I just ran straight into that spike. Wow. To that spike ball, I mean not spike. Get the laser wisp. I think that's what it's called. Correct me if I'm wrong. But I'm pretty sure it's called the laser wisp. I'm gonna actually save this. No! Dang it. Okay, you guys might have to jump my way up here. I messed that up completely. Rings. All right. Let's do this. Yeah, I freaking hated this when I was younger. And it can still be annoying. To this day. And what's even worse is I can't even dodge that. Like, you need to get a pattern memorized. Is what's annoying. Okay, so. Oh, what? Maybe there is no pattern. Okay, hold on. Let me see if there's like any like wisps over here. That... Okay, never mind. Okay, I have an idea though. Hopefully I don't get stuck on this. Because that would suck. Because that's exactly what happened to me a long time ago. Okay, I don't think I will now. Not since... I'm very far away from him now. Yeah, okay, alright. Why can't I just jump dodge it? Oh, I know why I can... Okay. Well, actually, maybe not. Gosh, this is... I can see why I got stuck on this a long time ago now. I can definitely see why. I'm gonna try to save this. Come on, I need a wisp really bad. Yes! Sorry. That was really loud. Wow. Yeah, I know exactly why I got to see it. Gosh, I hate these stages so much. Not because they're like, I mean, they're not harder or anything, but they're just so stupid. Like, I just don't like, I mean, I don't hate it, but I just, I feel like the fact that it's just something lazy to do. Like, you could have made a better stage and just freaking balancing on a string. The majority of it. It's just... Why? Whoa! I almost killed myself. Wow. That would have sucked. Oh, jeez. Alright. Okay, it's not even the majority of the stage I not even had to do that. Or... Is it? Well, I guess so. I guess it is still the majority of the stage. Ian done. Okay. X6. Now this one I think is actually kind of fun. Because there's a lot of platforming in it. I mean, it's kind of boring at first, but it gets much better though. Yeah, fish can actually give you air somehow. See, look at that, it's so strange. Like, I don't know how this works. Oh no. Come on, air bubble. What the heck? Oh, how can I even go? Oh. Oh wow, why did I do that? I should have gone in this place, but I didn't for some reason. Alright, let's do this! Now this part is actually kind of fun. Oh, I just... Wow, I just killed myself. Terrific. Okay, let's just go up here. That reminds me of the Lightspeed Dash. Here. Okay, let's destroy a bunch of enemies. Alright. that thing's terrifying. Okay. Oh, I'm getting close. I hear it. Game's gonna start. Alright, done. Boss fight. Alright, just like the candy ones, you guys will see what I'm talking about. Not just like the candy one, but, you know, it's similar, though. Well, similar, not similar, same word. Alright. So, there's supposed to be rockets, or, okay, alright, there's some right here. Where's he at? Oh, he's no fair, dude. No fair. Okay, I think there's a drill that I can get, so that I can kill him with, so there's that. I'm gonna try using that next time. Okay. One. Alright. Okay, where can I find a drill? There should be one that I can find somewhere. Apparently not, maybe it doesn't show up until like the other parts. Dang it! Okay, where is he at? Gosh, this guy's annoying. Bro, like, okay, I need some rings. There we go. Okay, how much times am I gonna hit him? I'm assuming 3. Alright, there we go. Alright, where's some rockets I can use for my advantage? There we go. That one was sucking to me. That one sucked. Oh, yes, a drill! I'm gonna use that. Okay. Wait, where is he at? There he is. Okay. So he's right over here. He's running away from me, obviously. Oh, he's quick. Wow. Okay. Alright, one more time. There we go. Alright, he is just done. He's going to explode now. There he goes. Done. Alright. I should buy the... Well, even not. I guess he is perfect. Alright. Dang it. I just... Never time to destroy that rank. Alright guys, I'll meet for this video, and the next video, which will be part 7, I'm starting in, Astro Coaster, that's what it is. Yeah, you guys, anyway, again, hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like on it, and also subscribe for more content like this if you haven't yet, and, stay tuned for part 7, and yeah, you guys, so peace out. Have a great day, guys. Take care.